I started doing this years ago when my daughter was in school. I was a single parent for many years, and so writing, like so many other things, is the art of the possible. You do it when you have time. A Geography of Blood is the story of my encounter with this rise of land in back of beyond Saskatchewan called the Cypress Hills. Telling the truth about the displacement of the Indigenous people and the tactics that the Canadian government used, it has come as a bit of a relief, but making me feel better is not the point. I'm the daughter, granddaughter, and great-great-granddaughter of people who came to Alberta in the early 20th century and set up farms. I grew up on stories of the brave pioneers, and it was only gradually that I started to understand that this heritage is more ambiguous than it might at first seem, that the story doesn't just begin with Grandma in her poke bonnet on the seat of a covered wagon. It's pretty obvious from my work that I am in love with the natural world. Most people are fascinated by life, the life around them when they're young. And I just never grew up. I didn't ever outgrow that fascination and wonder that we're on this planet around some mysterious star, hurtling through who knows what, and there's all these life forms. And I'm one of them.